Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the measurement units on Fitbit. Depending on where in the world you are from, you will have different preferences for units of measurement, such as distance and weight. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by launching the Fitbit app. You can also use the Fitbit website, but I'm using the app. Tap your profile image from the top left of the screen. Scroll down to the settings category and open Advanced Settings. In Advanced Settings, select Units. Here you can change your preferences for units used when measuring length, weight, speed, water, and energy. Your Fitbit unit measurements have now been changed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.